Let's wait and see. Stuff happens, stuff happens. Looks like mine's alive.
We are alive. We
Well,
are.
hello, hello. It's been about a week and a half, 2 weeks since our last episode, but we are back. I think it's been 2 weeks, right, babe?
Yeah, it's been about 2 weeks. Things have just been crazy.
Yeah, stuff's been happening, but oh well. We are back. This is episode 4, or part 4, of our little Let's Play Pixelmon. For anybody that has watched, thank you for watching. Hit that like button and or subscribe, you know, that kind of thing. Yeah.
All the goodness. So yeah.
Is that the right button? Yeah, that's the right button. God, I love my link.
I like mine. She goes with my name and everything. She goes with my life. So yeah. We're back and it's nighttime. Well, good night, guys. See you next time. I'm joking. I'm joking. I do want to just say welcome to everyone in here.
I guess I'll do the same, even though I don't know how all of this works. I don't know if I type something if somebody sees it later.
They can always scroll up if they're on Twitch.
I would hope so. Alrighty, so what were we doing? You was working on the house,
He
right?
was working on this house because, by gummy, it needs completed.
Right, so I got the elevator in. I didn't do the bottom floor, did I? No, because we don't have the bottom or the basement done yet.
Nope.
So we got a nice square. We definitely need some windows.
Yeah, you want to work on Windows?
Zubat. Yeah, I'll work on some windows, I guess. Or maybe. No. Probably not. I told
Okay.
you I'm letting you do the design of the house.
Or you could make glass for me.
I think I might have already done that.
Did you?
Yeah, let's check the chests.
Maybe we shouldn't wait 2 weeks to play again. You know, that's a thought.
Yeah, we've got almost 2 stacks of glass and 14 panes.
Noise.
Okay,
I
so we
almost
got
forgot
some.
to plant that.
I made some more stone. I think that was for buttons. And I've got one more of the elevators to place whenever we get to that point. Hopefully, some of any of the background noise is being cut out, especially my keyboard. But Brit's mic picks up everything. Mine, however, is not. I am trying out the NVIDIA RTX voice thing, and it does seem to help a lot.
Except I can hear your keyboard right now.
Yeah, but that's being picked up from yours.
Are you sure?
Mute your mic. I'm clacking away. Yeah, oh well. Go ahead and unmute. Doesn't matter. If it helps, it helps. I'm gonna try it.
Yeah, that's true. Where'd you put the glass?
Left chest upper, I think.
There it is. Okay. I like going everywhere trying to find this. Here, have some dirt. Have all the dirt.
Don't need any dirt right now.
Yeah, you do. You need it to make mud pies.
That's not a thing.
It needs to be.
T. T needs to be a thing.
Yes.
I gotta love our British friends.
Right?
Nobody knows, it's the spiffing Brit. We do watch that occasionally, and
Occasionally?
occasionally. So wonderful.
How about like all the freaking time now?
Well, he does such good videos.
He does. He does.
And this commentary's pretty damn funny. Alright, well. Did a harvest.
Okay, good. Are you getting those burnt down and everything? The apricorns? Well, and the potatoes, I guess.
Burnt down? No. I don't like the burned stuff.
Well, cooked. There you go.
Yeah. But I guess I can put the apricorns away and we can see what we got. Well, we can make some more quick balls. We could make some great balls. Which, what was the great? Is it blue, red, blue? So is it disc? I think it's disc. Yeah, blue, red, blue. That's only two. Yep. That's loud. Let's mute phones for a little bit, babe.
Haha, mine's already muted. Yep, mine's already muted. We're good to go.
Mine's muted now.
How do I want this wall?
Alright, I'm gonna get a stack of taters in the oven. And we've got plenty of sand.
Good. Did you just shove me over? Stop it. Stop it.
Recreational hip thrusting.
This is not PG rated.
Hey, I don't think we checked that box for kids, so we're good.
I hope not.
I was trying to level up, I think, so... That can should be doable. Is Ghastly still not have any attacks? Nope, he's got that. That sucks. Yep, not a good one. See what to do. Do we need any resources? Because I was going to try and do some of the Pokemon part this time.
Yeah, I'll let you do that. That's fine. I mean, we could always build up from resources, you know.
You know, I want to explore a little bit, find like a mesa or something for fly Pokemon.
Yes. That'd be nice. Oh, no.
Fail.
I'm sorry.
I heard you break that.
I kinda had to.
We don't have silk touch.
I know. I mean, you could work on getting obsidian and diamonds and everything for an enchanting table. That's always a thing.
Yes, I was after some diamonds, wasn't I?
Yep.
How many did we get? I think we got the exact amount for a pickaxe, a hammer, and the healer. I think that's where we was at.
I believe so.
Double check. Not that one. Nope. 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 Nope, and... Nope. Oh, well, it's already been made. That helps. Alright, so I do have a diamond pick. I've got a bucket of water. I'll leave the elevator. And where's the woods? Here? Yeah, just leave that. Got some spare, take that. I think I'll go back and look for some more diamond and... Now we have a, another portal too, don't we?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. That was made last time. I do have a question before you go.
Yep.
So inside of our lovely home, I have windows so far on three of the walls on the first floor, and I kind of want to keep this wall solid and move all, like, the machines and everything on that wall.
And this back wall with the...
Yeah, the back
we
wall.
Can do that.
And then I was thinking of having, like, a more, like a whole row of just glass on the second floor so we could look out all directions.
One row, two, or three?
One, maybe two.
Okay.
Was my thought process, but I wanted to make sure we was all in agreement on that before.
Yeah, I'm okay with that.
Okay.
Yeah. I could deal with that. Alright, so we have resources. We could always use more diamond.
Always. And we could always use more iron.
Yeah, we definitely need more iron. But what's it take for an enchanting table? Two diamonds? I think so.
Should it just be one diamond?
It's one book. I think it's two diamonds. Yep,
oh,
two diamonds.
You won. I lost.
Do we have a book? We have leather. Got one leather.
I think I have sugarcane in mine.
Okay. We'll need to set up a sugarcane.
I have four sugarcane pieces.
Okay, I'll take those. Yeah, I got it. And let's see if there's any water nearby. What about the map? Got some down there, some up here. We'll go to up here by this tree area, forest. Oh, there's some right here.
Freaking Raticates look like they're going to steal all our food. Look at that. There's one there, and then the other one just went around a thing. And there's a Rattata right there. Like, they're trying to steal our stuff.
Oh, they are rats. Okay, start it right here. All right, to the north of the house over here, you can see.
I see you.
I started the farm.
Awesome. Maybe not like right this second, but it would be nice if eventually we could have it automated. You know?
Okay.
Okay, that would help. A lot.
That it would. What did I have there? Did I have balls there? Probably. Alright, so I'll go down and hunt for a little bit of diamond.
Thank you.
That way we can build an enchanting table. We'll need more leather, so I will work on killing stuff Pokemon-wise to get more leather.
And we don't have any obsidian, do we?
I don't think so. I think I only collected enough to...
make the portal.
Yeah.
Yeah, so
I'll get some while I'm down there.
Yeah. Why don't I get that?
Do we have another bucket?
I might have one in mine, but I kind of doubt it.
Alright, I don't see another bucket, so I'm going to make one more. Oh, there it is. Right in front of me. Alright. Now, where is the mine? Oh, you know what? Mine!
And look, there's diamond right there.
No, that's silicone.
Oh, no, that's silicone. I got excited, okay?
I'm pretty sure. No, Crystal.
See, we're both wrong. What are we doing? We shouldn't be playing.
It's not a vanilla ore. I don't know it.
Yeah, if anybody's watching, we are not pros. Please do not expect that. We're not claiming that. We're not touching that with a 10-foot pole.
I don't know what you're talking about. Pro gamers over here. Oop, fire. See? Absolutely pro gamers.
As we die.
Hey, it was a touch. I dipped a toe in it.
Okay, but you shouldn't dip a toe into lava. Okay.
That's alright. No harm done.
He says that.
I hear something.
I see a Ponyta.
Is it shiny?
No. It's just a Ponyta. But I like Ponyta.
Recently learned I like the shiny Ponyta.
That you did learn.
Let's go ahead and get all of that. Darn it. I've been playing Space Engineers too much. I keep hitting the left shift to sprint.
Stop that. Don't foul our game with that one. Are you kidding?
No. I don't kid.
And who are you saying, pro gamer? Psh.
All right, well, let's see how much we get. Hopefully I won't walk right into the lava.
No more toes dipping, okay?
Okay, I hear you breathing.
Is that better?
For now.
Oh, okay.
So you breathe into the mic again.
You know what? I'm sorry. I have to breathe to live.
It's not that necessary.
Right now, probably not.
So I should have more than enough obsidian. Just need to keep going for some diamond. Grab some more regular resources. And just finish this obsidian out. Yay! No death. Yet.
I was gonna say, then you turn around.
Hey, there's no creepers, at least.
Oh, thank goodness. Speaking of creepers, so how we play Mine Colonies, right? And I got so used to, like, in Mine Colonies, like, they don't blow up your town.
Yep. They get disabled for their explosion.
And then I went to a regular one just for fun, and
let me guess. You got popped.
Not only that, I went up to it like an idiot and not even thought to hit it. Just like, oh yeah, it's no big deal. Boom. Well, guess what?
Yeah, they hurt you in regular stuff.
Yeah. Yeah. I was trying to see if you heard that or not.
What? My keys?
No. Okay, we're good.
You break another piece of glass?
Yep.
I don't know if I heard it.
I'm like, if I mute this, my mic won't pick it up. And then we should be good, right? Hopefully? Maybe?
get 8.
Alright, how at least do I want to do more. The roof? Aw, that should be like a pretty sunset. See it? Pretty view? Sunset?
Yeah. Alright, there we go. That's enough for one firestone at least. And we're at Y level 11, good. This pick's about to break. What key set is it? F3H? Yep. Ooh, right at 1. Perfect time to stop.
Again. How and what to do the roof.
That's where the mine teleport is at 11. Have I started? Do you remember if I started any,
Again.
No, the what? Tunnel system mining, whatever the hell it was called. I can't remember.
I do not think you did. Again. Oh, is all the stone for buttons?
Yes, but you can use it for something else if you want to just toss in another stack of stone for more buttons.
Do I have any more? It's nighttime, by the way. Again. If you care.
Not at the moment. If you need me to come up, I will.
Nah. I can go without, but... Again. Ooh. What level are you? Mommy. Yeah, uncommon. I might be able to take you.
Uncommon. Oh, did you find a boss? Yeah, you found a boss. Boss Mareep. Level 21.
Mhm. Just my 13. Ow. 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 Ow.
Yeah, you'll probably die.
Hey, I got the burn on him. Okay, that's gonna help.
Yeah, that will actually help.
He's dead. Oh. And it was a crit. Murray! Sandrew! Ouch! That was a one shot. Stop it. And that was a crit. Murray! Oh, well, you don't have very good attacks there, Pugina. Nope! Yeah, I'm not gonna survive.
I'm level 17, but he'll still increase with that.
Oh my gosh, I was totally about to do the slash pokey hill. That don't work.
Again. Yeah, it does.
Does it really?
I successfully healed Pokemon.
Oh man.
I guess it does.
Oh man.
Did I fiddle with the server thing?
I do not know. But that just made my day.
I could have swore that didn't work last time.
Nope, still 21. Dang.
Two, three, four, five. I think they call it vein mining. The tunnels. Yeah.
You mean branch mining?
Branch mining, that's what it is. Yeah. That's about as far as I want to go, so let's go this way. Let's start.
Stop killing me.
Brian. Chikari! Mari!
Mari! Sandrew!
All right, I'm full.
Please, Charmander. He's almost dead. Please. Stop it. Oh! And I did it!
You beat it?
I beat it!
Good job.
Got two wool, raw mutton, and a red card. It was only an uncommon. I mean, it's not.
Again.
Not the biggest thing in the world, anyways, but still, beat them. Well, there you go. I did my Pokemon thing for the day. Let's see. What was I working on? Oh, yeah. Oh my god, they're in the house. I heard it, and I was like, oh my goodness, what's happening? Stop it. Every time, fool. Every time.
Stop it.
Of course you don't. You know nothing.
Mm-hmm. Sounds about right. I'm just dropping some of that. Save the other gold. Yeah, save the gold. Yeah, we really need to start working on the storage system.
Yep. So while the first stack of stone is being made, I'm going to dig out the basement.
Okay. I got a stack in there, you got a stack in there. Okay, so we got two stacks of stone going right now.
Oh, okay. Good.
Are we going to do the basement in stone bricks?
No, so I was going to do stone bricks and stairs and then cobblestone stairs, like alternating kind of thing for the roof. Okay. And then I was going to do birch walls and like a dark oak if possible, or maybe a spruce for the bottom for the basement.
Okay. And I'm going to... combine some stuff. Or compress items, I should say.
Down 5, correct?
I think that's what we determined. That way we have 4 in between. I think that's what I asked for. Because right now that our first floor, or ground floor, is a 3 high.
Yeah.
And I don't exactly like that. I like to have 4 space.
Oh, see, I like to do 3 because I feel like 4, unless you're doing storage, is too tall.
Right. And our basement's going to be our storage,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
So yeah, make it 5. Yeah, make it 5 tall interior. So go down 6. That way we have a floor. Okay. And there's 2 firestones for us when we come to that.
Nice. I like that a lot.
Alright, and there's some baked potatoes in the chest as well. Is this held items? I think that's held items. Out in there. That. Let's see what else we got. I needed another pick. just gonna make two.
Again.
Alright. Back Again. To the mine. Nope, nope. Harvest time.
Again.
I don't think we'll need to increase our apricorn.
Nah, I think we're at a good amount.
Yeah.
Again.
Okay, what was I just doing? Oh, yeah.
Need better moves. Stupid Aver only knowing teleport. No attacking moves for my Ghastly. Back down to the mine. Ooh, that's really close. Yeah, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Perfect, but never really to place it. And I didn't make more torches. Darn.
Fail.
I'm sure I'll run into some coal.
No, you just fail.
Okay.
How come everything else in our marriage you don't accept, but you accept that? Like, what the heck?
Guys, you gotta know when you've been beaten.
So you haven't been beaten any other time?
Nope. Remember, our count. I'm winning.
Oh, don't even.
Hey, Cole.
That's not gonna count on the list. Oh, I went too far.
And more coal. Jeez, I've already got a stack of coal. Hey, could you check the sugarcane farm?
And one more. Trying to find where the corners are.
You put cobblestone on them, right?
Oh, not on the floor part.
Okay. The best way is just go to the top, or the ground floor, and just break down into the corner.
Nah, why would I do it easily? Come on.
Well, you know, just thinking smartly.
No, I like the challenge, the adventure. That's why I married you.
Fail.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, we see how that turned out.
Yeah, in all fairness, he used to be more adventurous when we was dating.
Yeah, well, got old, had kids. They put a hamper on that kind of stuff.
They really, really do. Ratata! Ratata! I don't care about you.
20? Jesus. Eh, I like the Pokemon I have. I think I'll stick with this team for a little bit.
Yeah.
Still no diamonds. So I typically do the three in between for these type of mines. I find that if it's here, I'll break in, and normally it digs into at least one, so I should be able to find it. If anybody's curious, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I normally have 2 in between.
I used to, but one of the videos I've watched, logic made more sense with 3. Because most ore deposits are too deep.
Yeah.
And it just makes a little bit more sense for the 3. Because if you got an ore deposit that's too deep, you're going to find it on this side or on this side, so. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Trying to keep the lighting up for anybody that actually might watch. Maybe they can see a little bit better. Kinda uneventful.
Yeah, sorry.
Yeah. Maybe I'll stop here in a minute. Actually, I'll go back to the start of this. And that's where I'll stop, and I'll start with the Pokemon aspect. So I really want to get some leveling.
I would, but I'm working on the house, so...
Yeah. Well, at least there's some interest in house design, but...
Not this part. Digging out dirt is annoying.
Down here.
A Magikarp? Catch it. So you can get Gyarados.
It's not near me, I just see it on the map.
Oh. Well, fail.
I don't need to heal. Yes, I do. Did you check on the sugarcane?
Yes, I did.
Alright. And we'll get more stone going. What's in here?
Oh, I didn't mean to make that many. Well, you press the wrong button and you make all the shovels. So if you need a shovel, let me know.
No, I don't really need a shovel right now. And you just...
I had no room.
You dropped stuff. I don't know what you dropped. Iron?
Iron and sticks, because I didn't have room. Did you just steal them from me?
Yeah, well...
Give me back my stuff.
It's in this chest. It's not like I was trying to steal it. I was here.
Well, stop being there.
No. Yep, we're starting to have overflow and stuff.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Did we put the drawers in this?
I don't think so.
No, doesn't look like it. Crap, what mugs do we have in this right now? Forge, forge, fast leave, walla, inventory, GI, apps, or walla, walla. Okay, so we really don't have anything. Okay.
There it is. Okay.
Just trying to keep it pretty basic.
Yeah.
I don't know. I really would not mind having something. No? Okay.
No,
tank.
I like keeping it basic.
Basic. Yeah, I know.
Okay, so I'm gonna go.
Okay, physical defense is up, so bubble. Level 18, level 15, oh yay. No wait, is it 16? Darn it, it's 16, isn't it?
What?
For Abra.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's 16. Nope, stupid meal.
Again.
Actually, slash. Poke heal.
Again.
Oh, that's a great view. Oh, we can move it. Sweet.
You couldn't see the thing?
No, the second floor was blocking me. That's just terrible for viewing.
Yeah. Okay, so when you're done with that, let me know.
Done.
Okay, so you should be able to get into here, and I found where the elevator is going to go. So we could at least get that, and then I could get in and out a lot easier than before.
Okay, where right there. Perfect, so break that. Alright. Elevator's in place and works.
Thank you.
Pop.
Zoom you go.
Alright. Well, that's good. Retarded, I think they give leather as well.
Retarded?
Yeah. Well, I don't know. Jesus!
What
the heck was that? That was super effective. Gotta be dark, I think, right? Miss Rattata nearly killed my Abra before I could switch it out.
That's not good.
No, not really. Like, it's down to 3 HP out of the 35 it has.
That's not good.
Not when I'm trying to level it up. So, if that command is in, do we have IVs? Nope.
Aw.
Oh well. We really don't want to have to deal with that.
Nah, I don't use it at all, so that won't be a thing for me.
Powdered snow, fury, rapid.
Let's see, what can I drop off? Sapling, seeds, wool, dirt.
Hey, centric gives leather as well.
Oh.
I knew there was something basic that does.
Basic.
A shuppet. Should have low defense. Critical hit, I hurt a little bit. Not getting to do as much as I want, so let's try bubble. Okay, bubble did much more. Abra's at 16, come on, you can do it. Ooh, and a gas tier.
Nice.
There we go. Abra's evolving. And I made a trade station, didn't I?
Yes.
Sweet, I'm gonna need your help.
Well, you're gonna have to wait unless you're on something.
Learn confusion, learn mimesis. Kadabra! Now let's say goodbye to Kadabra and get an Alakazam.
So rude. Trading off your Pokemon already?
Oh yeah. It can evolve.
So rude.
There's no reason not to.
You should love and appreciate it.
Yeah, well, I just had to level it up like 6 times. When it was useless.
Yeah.
So yeah, when you get the chance, please hold up. Come upstairs.
Did you just fall down the hole?
No, that doesn't happen.
I'm trying to get, like, a starting area for the chest and everything. So we could start on that. Hopefully.
God, I hope you have... that going all the way around, because I just started digging.
Yes. If you look up, the parameters all... Wait a second, what am I doing? Oh, that's why.
Did you just vein mine? Stone.
No, not stone.
Okay.
I did. What is that thing called? The granite.
Okay.
Oh, I'm way lower than I meant to be.
Yep, there goes that. Yeah, make sure you fill that back in. That way we don't have crap spawn there.
I'm working on it.
Alright, now, come here. Come on, come on, come on.
But I just...
It's right here.
But...
Give me a couple seconds of your time.
You're so demanding.
Come on.
Again, you're so demanding.
You can let it evolve on your end. Which it looks like it's already evolving.
Godobro.
Alakazam.
Hold those spoons. Okay. Crap, what did you send me? Ponyta?
Ponyta.
There we go. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Moves. Fusion. Okay.
Don't forget to eat every so often.
Yeah, I'm good. I told you I put some baked potatoes in this bottom left drawer, right?
No, I don't think you told me that.
I'm pretty sure I said it.
I'm pretty sure you didn't.
Alright, Ghastly's next. Needs an attacking move. Ponyta! Another Shuppet. Sentry. You have leather. And potentially only normal moves? So let's try this. There's the curse. Still asleep. Quick attack. Okay, good. Can't escape. Quick attack. Okay, so maybe it is only quick attack and maybe a tackle. Let's not do spite. But I don't have Dream Eater, that would be much better.
Yes. Definitely yes.
Ponyta! Level 10. Let's wipe you out with a bubble!
He's so mean.
Well, it shouldn't be a fire type.
You take that back.
Heh, one shot. Ghastly level 12. Okay, before I continue, let's check this video.
Ekin.
Is that V sync off? That's a little bit better. Well, 21. Not too bad. Alright, well, my stream is saying 54 minutes, so we're coming up upon our hour. Are we going to continue past that this time?
Yeah, I would say a little bit longer because I'm really digging into this. Ha! 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 Okay.
Bubble beam, 65. I say I just replaced the bubble. Oh yay, Ponyta does also give leather. And Tauros. Did he know? I think he knows pursuit.
Who?
Tauros.
Yep.
Yep. Definitely. One shot. KO'd. Gone.
You dead.
Yeah.
Yeah, that wasn't the best option. No, that wasn't either. Yay, two leathers.
Are you? Yeah, you are. You're up there. Can you look and see if we have any more birch? The blonde looking one.
Blonde wood. We've got one plank. I got a piece of cooked mutton too.
Oh, I hit the wrong button.
So, no. I'm gonna go with... No, we got one. One plank.
Okay.
Mutton, I'll take you eat you next. Get rid of it.
Do you wanna go get some more?
Do we have any saplings?
I believe so.
Okay, well you got some dark, that's good. Okay, there's... I'll take 9. I'm gonna get some planted near our house. Just so we have some trees and... So we have some.
Okay. Fair enough.
You got a guesstimate of how much you need?
A lot.
Yay.
Because I've done one wall. Out of the four.
It takes four walls to make a square?
No, it takes six.
But four walls for a house?
No, again, six.
No. That's a floor and a ceiling. It's not... Two additional walls.
Well, it depends on how you lay in your house. If you're laying on your side, they become walls.
Nope. It's just not how it works.
That is definitely how it works.
Nope. You can't fool me with your devil logic.
What just moves me? Did that milk tank really just move me?
Wasn't me.
This time.
But it said, move over.
Basically. It's like, move your big butt, woman. I hear a Voltorb. Oh, gosh dang it. I got the supplies to make another pickaxe, and then didn't make the pickaxe. What the crap? Oh, there it goes. Like, why is that not working? Hitting the wrong button.
Burmy.
Burmy just looks so weird to me. Like, I get the point behind it, but it just looks weird to me.
Yeah.
Ow. Well, apparently I never moved that.
I wish when you used the ore miner that it just took the specific type of leaf.
Yes.
Instead of taking every leaf.
Yes, that would be nice.
I think I've cut down the grown birches nearby, so.
Okay.
Head back. Maybe we can add that torque mod so we can grow trees faster.
Again, you just want to add everything.
No, not everything. Just a lot of things. And the such the ugly drowsy.
Yeah. Still. He needs fixed.
I was really hoping when they pushed the 7.2.2 that they would have an update for him.
Nope.
Actually, we could check that. Maybe they've pushed another update since we last checked and played.
Well, I think as the creator of this mod pack, you should do that.
Maybe.
Just a thought.
It could help.
You know, as creator, you're supposed to be on top of that.
I'm a lazy creator.
You are.
Alright, I've got almost 2 stacks. I'll come drop it to you.
Okay. Oh, I can't pick it up right now. I'm full.
Well, you better toss 2 stacks of stone so you can pick that up. You ready?
Yep. Drowsy.
Okay, so we've got a couple stacks of smooth stone now.
Of what?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, it looks like we've got 6 stacks of smooth stone.
Okay. For now, leave cobblestone as cobblestone.
Okay. We don't have a whole lot, but still.
Well, I'll be getting more cobblestone as I dig this out. Which is
level 15. Oh, that's awesome.
What?
An iron base and a Pokeball lid from defeating a Sentret.
This is Voltorb.
Oh. I didn't even look.
You don't
I threw it at the Sentret.
You don't even know what you defeated.
I threw it at the Sentret.
Oh my goodness. That's pretty funny.
Yeah. I wouldn't have sent out my Pimplup if I realized it was Voltorb.
Well, guess what? It was.
Oh, well. An Alohan Raticate.
Eh.
It's so ugly and fat.
At least it's not the Alohan Meowth. Or no, not Meowth.
Galarian?
No. The Alohan
Nightshade!
Version.
Okay, that so keep that. Get rid of Spike. Okay, so now everything can do some kind of damage. Let's start working on that. Yay, Thunderwave! Alright, well, let's just go on for Nightshades. Wonderful. Paralyzed. And gonna die.
Aww.
Switch him out. Crap, what level is he? 11? Well, let's try Chikorita. Instant Thunder Wave, Jesus. Poison powder. He's going to avoid the attack. Nope. Nice. Good. Lower defense. Let's try that again.
Nope.
Nightshade is still an attack, but it does kind of suck. Yay! Does Nightshade affect Gen 1? It does. Nope, okay. So that is one of the Gen 1 errors. Normal types. If I remember right, Sentra didn't have any attacks.
Alright, so we have the start of a wall that you can put things on.
Okay. Do we want to do them the chests in there side by side or deep?
What do you mean?
Okay, so.
Like have them flat against the wall or pointed to the wall?
Yeah.
I would assume pointed to the wall to save space.
Okay. We can do that.
It doesn't really save space, but like, you could get more on a wall.
Well, yeah. For our purpose, it would save space.
Yeah, that's why I did three, so we could have one, two, and then us.
Okay.
To at least get us started until I'm able to clear more.
Okay. Fire locked with the drones. confusion. Well, I should be able to kill it if I hit. Yep, okay. Spider's Eye? No, wait, yeah. Spider's Eye from Drowsy.
Yeah, I can see that.
That's 16. Let's go for Chikorita.
Are you really close to the house?
Yeah.
Yeah, I just heard you throw that.
I'm right outside.
Okay.
I thought Razor Leaf was special. But it looks like his defense curls are weakening it. Wow. Do you remember if Razor Leaf is special?
I am horrible about that.
Yeah, same here. Especially when I play older gens more often than newer gens.
I was never good at it. I used to play that like, oh yeah, I like Razor Leaf and it has a number that I like, so I'm gonna do it and not even care about special or physical, like at all. That was me as a player. To those that are actually pro, hates my guts because I didn't care. You know?
I need some Geodudes to attack.
I heard one just a little bit ago.
Yeah, to the north of the house, I seen one a little bit ago. Jesus, one shot. Damn pack rat. With a flinch, yay.
Of course, because why not?
Snowball! Yeah, is he Gen 1 or is he Gen 2? No, that's Togepi. No expansion to the sugar cane.
Even more expansion? Going.
Yeah, look. Okay, or don't look. You gonna look or not?
Oh, okay, sweet. Sorry, I was trying to do this.
Okay, so we haven't explored much.
Not really. I mean, we did for a little bit, exploring the villages and stuff, but like, not explored, no. Explored.
just gonna go off in a northern direction and see if I can't find someone. Since we do have the teleports enabled, makes life so much easier.
It does. It really does.
Having it generate stuff, so we might see a little bit.
Or a lot. Holy crap.
It shouldn't be that much.
It was quite a bit for a moment.
We got a taiga over here, which we have one to the south, I think, anyways.
Okay.
Is that a special hoppet? Looks like a boss hoppet. It is a boss hoppet. Come here, boss hoppet. Jesus, come back here.
No, run away.
It's fast. And I found a Pokeball.
Yeah, this I should be able to just find mine because the dirt.
Akuna.
Got it.
Nice.
It's level 25. I might be able to absorb, darn it.
Oh, a little too far.
Geodude.
Hey, you need a Geodude. Come back to the house.
I'm gonna try Metal Claw.
Geodude.
And Absorb's gonna do me in.
Geodude.
But hopefully, a good confusion will hurt it. And not as much as I thought. But I might be able to win. Yeah, I might be able to win. Ooh, 1 HP. Can you do it, Alakazam? Yep. I found us a glacier rock or snow rock too, as well, if we need that.
Yeah, I found a bunch. Where the ice area is.
Hey, Pokeball.
Oh. I already did that one.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
It's to the north of the gym is right there.
Yeah. Like, I've done that whole area, and then we eventually got to that village's. Or the set of villages.
That's the other way. Look at the map. That was down
no.
here.
No.
Oh, so you've already explored all the way up here?
Uh-huh.
Was that the initial time you split off from
me? Uh-huh.
You know, you're supposed to let me know.
Have
you found any of those?
I did. And you was doing something at the time.
I teleported to you when you told me. That's so nice of you. Keep a Pokeloot all to yourself. So loving.
Now I want to watch all the videos and see if I actually did or not. So I can prove you wrong.
Well, guess what?
What?
Do it. I'll get views. Or you will.
Yeah, I'll probably do it for myself. Thanks.
Nah, do it for mine.
No.
Because then you could see if I acknowledge or anything like that. Or if it even, I hear it on mine.
Yeah.
Because that's what matters.
That is true.
There's the slightest possibility you said it and I didn't hear it.
You mean because you're a deaf old man?
No. If I was actually old and deaf, that would count a little bit, but... Oh, yay! Yay. I found a ultra space portal.
Yay, you're gonna glitch out the game. I kid.
Yep. Oh, nope, I don't. Well, that sucks.
What?
I'm nowhere. And it would have had me just falling straight down. I had to fly over to this little island. See something over there. Oh, there's island stuff over that way. Which way do I try and go? That way. Alright, well. Guess I'll bridge over.
You don't really have a choice, do you?
Fallout. That's about the choice I got. Give up and go back to the regular space. See a waterfall.
Well,
getting close.
That kind of sucks. There's a hole. Game might have lost connection.
It moved. I just had a stutter on my end. Yeah, I'm starting to stutter a little bit.
Well, I'm eating. Oh, now I stopped. Okay. I was eating for like ever and not getting. So. That was a problem.
Oh, another stutter. It's probably because I'm in the ultra space. Sorry. I'm hoping for some loot.
Well, hurry up. I would like to not dig the same freaking square. Over and over and over.
No. Gosh. Not really seeing anything. Lava. And netherrack.
Shield.
an in city.
Ooh.
Maybe some loot in there? We could use some shulker stuff.
Yeah. We could.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, jeez, there are actual shulker boxes here.
Oh. Oh, okay. Are they attacking you?
They're pretty laggy. Oh, yeah, now they're attacking.
Run.
Yeah, that's not cool. I don't have weapons. Got my hatchet, that's it.
Run. Oh, you got Monster Hunter, though.
I got a shulker shell. And it looks like it killed one without actually killing it, so I don't get the chance to get its loot. Climbing up the towers a little bit easier. Where are you at? No. Okay, dang it. I could die.
Don't.
I'm gonna try not to. Maybe I should make some armor up.
Yeah, I got a little bit of armor. Not much.
I don't have any. So which way do I go? Let's just go this way. Hope they don't hit me. God dang it. And they hit me. This is terrible. This is terrible.
Great view from up here.
Levitate up 50 blocks from attacks of a shulker.
Good job.
Please start going back down.
Please. This is no longer fun.
Okay, going back down. And that hurts.
Yeah. Hopefully you got food on you.
Yeah. Yeah. I got some. Teleported. Jesus. Yay, two. So we can make a shulker. Shulker box.
Okay. Well, we have currently been on for an hour and a half. It is now 12:49 in the morning.
Jesus. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
This is why I don't do things like that, because I am not prepared for that.
Yeah, but there's chests and loot.
Yeah, but that doesn't matter if you're not prepared for it.
Well, I wasn't expecting actual shulkers to be here.
Yeah, I wasn't either, to be honest. Yeah, cover me with diamonds.
Come on, go down. Go down. Got a sharpness 3 and mending sword and a mending silk touch efficiency 3 shovel diamond and a mending chest plate.
Oh, I'm jealous now.
Yeah. Nice healing up. Now I have a weapon.
That you do.
I picked up diamond boots. Didn't see that. Want to trash. Trash that. Trash that. Psychic gems. And trash that. Alright, now to get out of here. My way out and just run off the edge. Oh, nope. I need to run this way. Go this way. Okay. And fall back down to normal earth. Alright, what was you saying about time?
I said we hit the 1 hour and a half mark.
Yeah, I'm at 1:34.
And it's also almost 1 in the morning.
Okay. Let me get back to base and we'll call it.
Okay.
I grabbed a second shovel, diamond, with efficiency 3.
Nice. That's pretty cool.
I will drop that in your chest, because I'm sure you can
I don't think you can. I think mine's full.
Yep, both ears are full. And let's try and unload some of this crap. Plant the rest of this sugar cane. Get rid of that. Hmm. one of those.
Oh yeah.
Chop that. I got two pairs of black glasses while I was there. That's for upping ice dark type moves.
Okay.
Got a pair of iron boots with mending. And a chest plate with protection 3.
Okay.
Keeping that. Alright, so you. Yes. Okay, so just over to the chest. Full shocker box. I have portable inventory. Also, I'm compressing more stuff, like our iron. Our iron, our redstone, lapis, and coal have been compressed.
Okay.
So if you ever need those.
Okay. There we go. Like I said, I got the one wall ready for us to start putting chests in there. Which will be nice.
There. Cheer dude's gone. You've got 3 of the walls done.
Yep.
Now I just gotta clear out. And you can... I have mending on this? I do, okay. So I can delete... all of that. I can clear out all this dirt for us. Pretty quick.
Nice! Because I ran out of shovels. I mean, I have some, like, in the chest. I just haven't been up to... get them, you know?
And if we do the same for... well, it won't really do much, but if you clear out all of the bottom 2 levels of this stone in the middle, we can just vein mine the top layer.
Okay.
It's not much, but it does help.
Yeah.
Alright, so we're wrapping up.
Almost. I just finished the walls.
Nice.
I kind of just want to finish the rest of this because I'm pretty close, I feel like. At least clearing
out. We could just
out.
End the stream. We could end the stream and do that off camera if you wanted. Or we can just keep going. We're at 140 for stream time.
Let's just keep going. I want to, like, at least clear it out. I don't have enough of the dark oak to finish the flooring, but I can at least clear it out, you know? You know? You know?
We have enough to plant one dark oak, so I will do that.
Perfect.
And I will come down and help clear that.
Okay.
Even though I will need another pick, so...
Oh, I got some pigs.
Iron?
Yeah.
Okay, then I won't. How about making that? If you could toss me one. Mine's about to break.
Yeah.
I have six durability. God dang it.
There's one.
Where are you at? There you are. Okay, so. Don't do what I suggested to make it easier.
It won't really make it that much easier.
It'll cut out one layer. We could do one layer in a couple seconds versus doing all three and spending the extra time on the third layer. But no, it won't make much of a difference. But it will save time.
Okay.
It will. That's like at least 20 blocks.
Well then, do it in the other four quadrants. Quadrants, not quadrants. What the heck is a quadrant? I don't know. I don't know. It's been a long day today.
Nah, that's also in your head.
Sure. Dude, if all of it was actually in my head, dang.
You crazy.
Right?
Too bad I didn't get a pickaxe that was enchanted with mending. A diamond with mending. That would have been awesome. But hey, we have a silk touch shovel.
That is definitely handy.
We really needed that in our mine colonies playthrough.
Right?
Pod still.
Yes. Just all the yes, okay?
And it has mending, I think. Efficiency 3, mending, and silk touch. So we can break glass with it if we screw that up.
Too late.
About to break. Repair with my other one.
I say if you need, I have more.
Yeah, if you want to drop me another one.
Where are you? Behind me. Okay.
Somewhere.
There.
This definitely should have some music.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Jam too. No, every time I put music on here, I get the copyright crap.
Yeah.
And then they mute my entire video.
The entire thing. Ah! It's all coming down behind me.
Look at how much faster that was.
You missed one. Hey, I was going for it, jerk.
Oh. Okay.
Basement. Lucky. I'm so close to having the basement done. I'm so proud of me.
Oh, look.
Are you trying to flex?
Check out the party!
Oh god, he's trying
I'm
to flex.
I'm flexing.
Guys.
I flexed.
You just. You go on with that, and I'll do a normal outro. Ready? Okay. So, thank you everyone for watching, and sorry this one was kind of more boring than our past ones, but we gotta get the house done so we can store all of our stuff. So, yeah. Please like, comment, share, subscribe, all of that, and we'll see you next time. Hopefully, we can try to get a next one like this weekend or maybe next week. And go
we
there.
Should be able to get one this weekend. There's no reason why we can't.
I thought so, but I didn't want to like definitely go for it and then things happen. So,
We'll try.
Yeah, we'll try. But thank you very much, everyone, and we will see you next time.
Yep.
Bye.
Bye, y'all. Okay.